Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Before we get started, make sure to hit that like button and also subscribe to my channel. Will artificial intelligence replace humans? So make sure to watch the full video. The programming of human intelligence into machines is known as artificial intelligence or AI. It refers to a computer's or a robot's capacity to carry out tasks that are typically performed by people since they call for the human intellect. While artificial intelligence, AI, initially consisted of machines speeding up production processes and performing menial human tasks, or of computers teaching themselves to play chess better, it has significantly changed over time. Today, artificial intelligence, AI, is pervasive. It improves the majority of phone cameras to allow for better pictures, aids in money management, and otherwise permeates our daily lives in numerous ways. However, there are examples of AI getting closer and closer to human intelligence, which is something that computer intelligence is expected to be able to do in addition to helping us automate our world and improve the efficiency of jobs. One can start to wonder what the future of AI will bring to humanity when one considers that robots are already capable of taking part in conversations and even quizzes, creating artwork and music, displaying creativity in various ways, and even coming near to emulating human emotions. Are we interchangeable? The widespread use of AI continues to advance, but it will never be able to fully replace human intelligence. The ability to think critically about oneself and others, to feel empathy, to make judgments based on instinct as well as data, and to read the emotions of those around us to change our behavior, all of which are fundamental components of human interaction, remain the primary components of human intelligence. However, this does not necessarily mean that it will never be possible because computers are not yet able to replicate it. One of the most important AI discussions going on right now is still this one. Future projections. While some people are eager to see what AI can do, others have issued warnings about the potential risks and negative social effects it may have. The future is uncertain right now, but we should look forward to it with anticipation and an open mind, striving to take advantage of what AI has made possible while continuing to appreciate our own intelligence and feelings. In order to construct a future of collaboration, where human intelligence and artificial intelligence coexist and function together, we must recognize the capabilities that we all have and recognize that the choice is not between AI and humans. OpenAI created the AI chatbot ChatGPT, which was released in November 2022. Although ChatGPT can respond to a variety of queries, it is not flawless, just like a human. For instance, it gave an error message in place of the introduction for this article when asked to do so. However, it was able to shed light on the connection between AI and human labor. Can artificial intelligence take the place of people? Humans are unlikely to form such a profound emotional bond with AI computers, regardless of how well programmed they are to respond to humans, because interacting with others is essential for business growth. Artificial intelligence cannot thus take the place of humans. But can the lines be drawn so distinctly and precisely? People have debated whether or not robots will displace humans from the workforce for years, but it appears that artificial intelligence is eschewing that discussion and instead finding a position within the company. Let's together try to find the solutions to some fundamental issues that occur to us. The benefits of human intelligence: can artificial intelligence replace them? Human error needs to be reduced first. One of the biggest advantages of artificial intelligence is that it can significantly reduce errors while improving accuracy and precision. Every AI decision is based on a particular set of algorithms and knowledge that has already been learned. Can artificial intelligence, despite its drawbacks, replace human intelligence? They lack the interpersonal skills required to lead a group of humans because they cannot form strong bonds with people. Yes, they can store a lot of data, but obtaining data from them takes too much time and is too challenging compared to human intellect. In conclusion, artificial intelligence works well when employed as a tool rather than a goal in itself. Human or artificial intelligence, which is superior? The operation of AI-powered gadgets depends on the processing of data and commands. In terms of speed, robots and artificial intelligence are superior to humans. More information can be processed by computers considerably more quickly than by people. Artificial intelligence, for instance, has a far higher decision-making speed than humans. But how many of them are sensible and trustworthy? Can machine intelligence take the place of human intelligence? Recent AI developments closely resemble human intelligence, but fall short of the capacity of the human brain. Understanding, deductive reasoning, learning, and experience are all ways that our minds pick up knowledge. Where does AI excel above humans? Is machine intelligence superior to human intelligence? In fact, it can. Machine learning, ML, can analyze more data more quickly than the human brain and at a larger volume. This enables it to find patterns in data that an individual would not notice. Why do humans outperform AI? Humans thrive on gaining knowledge and insight from various events and previous encounters. However, AI is falling behind in this area because it cannot think. Humans can master complicated cognitive activities due to their capacity for thought, as well as their ability to experience emotions like self-awareness, passion, and aspiration. Human and machine intelligence in comparison, because they have the capacity to learn and make decisions based on the data they consume, people tend to regard today's sophisticated computers as intelligent. Although we may be able to recognize that ability, the intelligence we possess is unquestionably different. AI is a computer that behaves and makes decisions that appear intelligent. According to Alan Turing's philosophy, AI imitates the way that people act, feel, speak, and make decisions. This kind of intelligence is very helpful in a workplace. Due to its capacity for imitation, AI has the ability to recognize informational patterns that enhance job-relevant trends. AI also doesn't grow physically weary like people do, so as long as it is fed data, it will remain working. These characteristics make AI the ideal tool for employing in lower-level repetitive, routine operations that take place within closed management systems. The game's laws are transparent and unaffected by outside forces in such a system. Consider a manufacturing line where employees are not distracted by outside demands or influences, such as meetings. As an illustration, the assembly line is the exact location where Amazon placed algorithms in the position of managers to supervise and even fire human workers. AI is able to execute in more precise ways than human supervisors, since the task is repetitious and subject to strict rules that maximize efficiency and production. However, the range of human abilities is greater. Humans can conceive, foresee, feel, and judge changing conditions, which enables people to transition from short-term to long-term concerns, in contrast to AI capabilities that are simply responding to the facts provided. These skills are only found in people and unlike artificial intelligence, which depends on a constant stream of data from outside sources, they can function independently. In this manner, humans provide as an example of what we refer to as true intelligence, or a different kind of AI. When there are open systems in place, this kind of intelligence is necessary. An open management approach requires the team or organization to communicate with the outside world, which exposes them to external influences. Such a work environment necessitates the capacity to foresee and deal with, for instance, abrupt changes and skewed information interchange, while at the same time exercising creativity in articulating a vision and long-term strategy. Open systems are always undergoing metamorphosis, and efficient administration of this process necessitates real intelligence. Although artificial intelligence, hereafter referred to as AI1, and authentic intelligence, hereafter referred to as AI2, appear to be at odds with one another, they are actually complementary. Both types of intelligence have a variety of specialized skills that can be applied in the context of organizations. Which skills, defined as those required to fulfill performance standards, are essential to deliver the greatest results? It is crucial to stress that while talent can win games, it frequently does not win championships. Instead, teams win championships. The future of intelligent work, in our opinion, will be created by the combination of the skills found in both AI 1 and AI 2, working together. It will produce the kind of intelligence that enables enterprises to be more accurate, accurate, innovative, and proactive all at once. In this context, we refer to this additional sort of AI, AI 3, as augmented intelligence. So that's it for today. We hope you enjoyed the video. Use the comments section below to tell us your thoughts about the video. Also, make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the bell button to be notified of all the latest videos.